It happened at the intersection of Robios Road and Yvon Avenue, and it involved three vehicles. Police say one driver was taken to the hospital, we're told with minor injuries, and one student on board the school bus reported an injury and was taken to the hospital by a parent. Officers say the bus driver was cited for following too closely.